Welcome to Olympian Cares, giving you the best in water testing and analysis. Today we're looking at MedPage Today, and there is great news. Lead contamination finally is seeing the money for solutions, and this is all around the country. So Biden's plan includes $15 billion to replace lead pipes. Experts don't see the glass so full, but you can be the judge. So what's going on is there's a bipartisan Infrastructure Investment Jobs Act, and that was signed into law mid-November by President Biden. It allocates $15 billion for mapping and replacing lead pipes across the United States. This amount is one-third of the initially proposed, the $45 billion that Biden wanted in order to replace all the lead pipes in the country. It's going to create jobs replacing lead water pipes so every American, every child, can drink clean water, improving their health and putting plumbers and pipe fitters to work. So that sounds good, and Biden said that during a press briefing. How long have we been talking about that? It's a gigantic issue. Now, this is part of the job packages, and it's a generation investment, said Eric Olson, Senior Strategic Director of Health at the National Resources Defense Council. And he said it includes the largest single investment in the water infrastructure and the largest investment ever in removing lead pipes, he said. While the act is an important step, it's not enough to remove all the lead pipes in the United States. Replacing a single lead pipe costs approximately $4,700, and this is according to a 2019 report from the EPA. Based on the number of lead pipes in the United States, the EPA's cost estimate, the current Infrastructure Act only provides enough funding for 15 states to replace all of their lead pipes, according to the Environmental Policy Innovation Center. The Build Back Better Act, which is currently stalling Congress, also includes an additional $10 billion to address lead in drinking water. That additional funding would bump the number of states that could replace all their lead pipes to 24. Based on the Environmental Policy Center, and that's what they estimate. So based on this, it'd be interesting to see, are they going to be able to replace all the lead pipes in America? How many states? Will they be able to get 20 states, 15, 24? If that bill goes through, what will happen? Regardless of what happens at the federal level, which we can't control, it's always a good idea to do what we can control. And that is, if you suspect lead or any problems, to always have your water tested periodically.